those who fear. He takes.
Hello. We're fine here, Tim and I. Everything is fine. Everything is fine and we couldn't be happier. Everyone is happy here. We're all very happy. You should just go home. We'll all be fine here. Just fine.
You again? You couldn't leave well enough alone by ruining my plans in Green Hills, could you? And now to have the audacity to follow me here? While I applaud your persistence, your journey ends here. Tim is out of your reach, and you will never escape this place. But I'm a busy man, and cannot be bothered with you right now. Please, enjoy your stay. I'll be back to deal with you later.
Thank you. Thank you so much, whoever you are, for saving me from the wolf. I was afraid he was going to eat me. Dr. Blackmore has been stealing us kids. He has some kind of machine that feeds off our fears. Since you scared off the wolf and saved me from my fear, I am free. The mirror behind me is part of the doctor's machine. But I'm not scared anymore, so it won't work. I can't wait to see my mom and dad again. Please, you must save the other kids too. There's someone else here too. I think Blackmore said his name was Tim. Maybe you can save him too. Good luck.
Thank you. thank you so much for rescuing me. I was so scared I couldn't move. Have you seen those awful tentacles? They're so ugly.
I hope my mom's okay. I miss her so much.
Please be careful. The doctor may be busy, but those tentacles are everywhere, and they see everything. I hope you're able to help the other kids.
Thank you. Thank you.
I thought I'd be stuck on that bed forever. You saved me, though. You chased away all of the monsters. Thank you so much. That horrible doctor won't be taking my fear anymore. But I know there are more kids here. I don't know what he's doing with the energy that goes into those weird mirrors, but he must have a lot of it. Whatever he's doing, you've got to stop him. The other kids need your help just as much as I did. Be careful.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. Thank you so much. I've always thought graveyards were creepy, but this one, it's worse than any nightmare. Those hands, they made such horrible sounds, like nails on a chalkboard. You got rid of all of them, though. Oh, my poor father. He must be so worried. I don't know what my dad would do in a place like this. You're so brave. Thank you again, and good luck.
Thank you. That stupid skeleton. I hate small places. I'd like to show that Blackmore thing or two. I'd tear off all his stupid tentacles and put them where he'd never find them. Sorry. I know I shouldn't talk like that. Thank you. There were 5 of us that Blackmore took. And then there was Tim. And I heard that there was another girl. But I didn't see her. I'm pretty sure that my room was the last one. Now you just have to deal with Blackmore. I'm sure you can do it, though. Go save Tim.
Regardless, the experiment can continue. The device, it must be malfunctioning. That must be it. Maybe there's a faulty connection somewhere. Bad. Thank you.
Thank you. Thanks so much, sweetheart. I knew you would come for me. I think we owe Dr. Blackmore a visit to thank him for everything he's done.
Hello.
No! Let's go home.